How are you?
Good, good.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Got it. Filming it?
Yeah, I did. Yeah. Yeah, I did.
That's what you call a tugboat.
Mm-hmm.
Believe it or not, they can pull a boat 10 times its size. And that's what they use to pull really big boats close to the shore, pull them out of shore.
Yes, one husband and wife look.
Well, I don't think so. I think all these are probably the same sex. Because the different sex, now that person, that one right there might be a different sex. See his head, a different color, or it might be a junior, a young one. See, now this one here is chasing that one away.
Mm-hmm.
So that one's probably a male or something. So maybe some of these are females.
Mm-hmm.
You get the boat?
Yeah, I do.
Now, that's New Jersey over there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is Pennsylvania. That's New Jersey.
Mm-hmm.
Showed you how close we are in some areas. Fish over here, I would not eat anything that comes out of this river. It's been so polluted for so long. That was a beautiful bird.
Yeah, I catch it.
Yeah. That bird is not native to this area. See? Now those two ducks are alike, see?
Mm-hmm.
They're different from the color, see?
I see.
And so that's why this duck probably got it away. It knows it's not part of the same family, whether it's the same sex or not. And this one right here is probably old. Is that two? Oh, that's two ducks right there. It looked like one first. That's two. Mm-hmm. That's probably him and her. It's hard to tell. See, mommy, that's two right there.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah. Yeah, see, they're definitely together. When one took off the other one.
Mm-hmm.
And that's probably a female right there. But it's smaller, but no telling. Might just be a juvenile, but sometimes juveniles don't develop certain colors and stuff. They get a certain age. Whatever it is, yeah. Now you know what this is from? That tugboat. Even though the tugboat is long gone, this is the residue from it. Let's go over here and see what's beyond that fence.